The spiders did pour out of here, so maybe there's another room.
Hidden away.
Oh, there's one spider in here. A seven-legged spider.
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
Kill it with fire.
What is it?
We killed it! Haha! Sweet.
Right.
Now you can just detect traps. Oh, we found a giant spider leg. You could swear this oversized hairy limb just twitched in your hand. It's unsettling. Alright, there's some more searchable things in there. Do we have another spider egg? Okay, silver ring and an antidote. The color seems strange, so might not be a working one. Now it looks like we can pick from here, doesn't it? Oh, we got spider silk as well. The silvery gray webbing is from a giant spider. I didn't notice that in the other rooms, so I don't mean it's not there. Alright. I'm throwing these spider things in the bag of holding. I don't like them being out in my inventory. The leg is not allowed in there. Nor is the webbing. But the spider egg can go in there. Alright, give this to Minsk, I guess. Give that to Minsk too. He can sell that, because I don't want to use it. You can have that. Actually, Minsk is really full here. We can take this too. Probably not thrilled to have it. Hold on to that as well. Just don't use it. Okay. Now I'm curious if you can pick spider silk from the other rooms also. Not seeing any. Oh, wait. We got spider silk from here also. Alright. I wonder if we can do anything with these items. I got all this spidery stuff now. Let's check in here as well. Gathering spider silk. Not finding it in this room. Nope. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. In the murk of the cavern lies a pile of eggs. Behind translucent shells, monstrous arachnids stir. You sense that they will soon awaken. Oh my god. No, thank you.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
No gold here, just creepy crawlies.
Your need? Yes, dear.
My need is to get out of here before the eggs hatch. She's still hidden.
Hidden away.
Alright. We got one giant spider. Ugh. Sword spider, phase spider, a small spider, and a phase spider at least, and maybe some more in the shadows here. Pointing back.
You want Boo? Yes.
Hidden away.
Shall we do the little invisibility thing? Did she already do that? I guess so. I like that little combination. Oh no, wait, there it is. Improved invisibility on herself.
I hear whatever thy wills.
And then just peek around the corner. Throw a fireball.
Incurtus.
Thy called, I shall.
What?
Yes, I shall.
Yeah?
Thy demand?
Here come the other one. Near death wraith spider.
Sword first!
You're this is the end of you.
That one's dead. Here's the only ready ghost. Sword spider near
Trouble?
Death.
Aye.
Not poisoned, are you? And giant spider and phase spider badly injured.
Yes.
Victory shall be ours.
One of the spells has failed. Giant spider, a critical hit, but still only 6 piercing damage.
You want more?
Finish off the giant spider, and then we'll work on one of these things.
It's my will.
What?
Well, she said it's my, her will. Mm-hmm.
What?
One on that one. One on that one.
Yes.
Fear me, fools die.
Okay. Two to go.
Huh?
Yes?
And?
Oh god. She's poisoned. Oh god, and she's... She's, what is she? Oh, she's webbed. Can't even take a potion when you're webbed, huh? We might lose her. Slow poison, but...
I hear...
Yeah. She's dead. If she's unconscious or dead? If she's dead, and then she's unconscious.
Aye.
McKinn will raise her.
spells! I missed!
Hey, Minsk fell down.
What is it?
Let's get rid of this thing.
I called. Hey there. This is the end for you.
Alright. Before any others come up out of here, because I don't know what's waiting in the shadows. Sorry about all the clicking.
What?
I said sorry about all the clicking. Recall the spirit. We'll take you away from Char, sorry.
Velbol? Yes.
Yeah, get your stuff. Yeah, the deaths come really sudden lately. Okay. You gonna get up, Minsk?
Do it.
Critical.
Trouble.
I hope not. Hoping the chittering is just background noise. Alright. Anything else?
Yes.
Yes. Let's talk more fight.
You want me? Right.
There's a trap right there. Go hide. You see anything else? Nope, I think we're clear here. What's that?
I love dungeons.
What is that?
They're usually bursting with gold.
Well, these are bursting with spiders. Uh-oh. What's going on? Oh! We got beetles now. We want to parley. Sapphire says, judging from the rumbling and chittering, something very large has entered the caverns.
You want Boo? Sword first!
Should we go down in here first? I better find the source of the noise in the spider cave. Beetles and spiders. Something has entered the spider cave. It sounds like something big. I should find the source of the noise. First, let's look around in here.
Sweetheart? Right.
It looks like a helmet or something, see that? Alright, so we found a spider egg. A spider egg and a spider egg. Anything else? Any webs? You can find more spider silk. I don't know why we're collecting it, but I want to collect all that there is to collect. Yeah, it's funny, I don't know what that is. Huh. And it kind of looks like it would be the remnants of a spider, but the spider's on this... Unless it's in the ground or something. I don't know. Still struggling with this thing. Put it in the bag of holding.
What? Let's talk more fight!
Alright. Now, it looks like the source of the noises are these beetles. But... who knows, there might be something else as well? The spiders might be hatching out of these. Oh my god. A rhinoceros beetle? We got boring beetles and bombardier beetles.
What?
Yeah, let's get the meteors going.
By demand?
Bugs only care about eating. Grab some spider eggs. They'll draw the big one away from the hole.
Grab some spider eggs. They'll draw the big one away from the hole. What am I supposed to do? Throw the spider eggs? I discovered a giant rhino beetle was making all the noise in the caverns. Okay. Alright, so in my bag of holding, there's a bunch of them. They'll draw it away from the hole. What, the hole going outside? Is this something we can't fight?
Yes.
Wrong item type. What am I supposed to do with the spider eggs? I can't load them as ammo or something like to use, like to throw it or something. Grab the spider eggs.
What is it?
Alright, well I got this. Let's get the mirror image going on me as well.
What?
And what? Near. What? And? Huh?
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
Let's try to take them on and see what happens, right? We got our mirror image.
Speak.
Let's put on armor.
The pest done and done.
Bacho, bere.
Right.
What?
Thy called.
And haste.
Presto.
And then...
yes?
I don't think I have any fireballs left.
Yes?
Do you have any fireballs left? No. Cloud kill?
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
Got stuck in our cloud kill there.
Aye? Yes.
Make sure it doesn't hit Minsk. Haha. The rhinoceros beetle's taking poison damage. Can't even see it. Unfortunately, our haste is going to be worn off. And our chant, probably.
A den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well,
beetle evil. Something wore off.
Yes.
Okay, there's the beetle. Injured. We have injured status.
By demand.
Again.
You want boo?
So, all goblins. Fall down now.
Oh. Mince took a little damage there from it. It's near death, though.
Yeah? In a tick.
Nice. And from that, we got a rhino beetle shell. Sweet.
Well, I'm thoroughly disgusted. You?
McKin's encumbered. Oh, this thing is that heavy. Oh, wow. This is a portion of the carapace of a dead rhino beetle. Their natural body armor is used for its is known for its incredible resilience. So I wonder if we can make some kind of armor out of this. I wonder if we can throw this in the bag of holding. Sweet. I'm hoping we can make something out of all these ingredients that we're finding. Awesome.
Do it. Beetle's good eats.
Beetle's good eats.
I don't know if this bug had a bug, but if it did, it's been thoroughly kicked.
First spiders, then beetles. Best we leave this place before the ankhags appear.
Trouble.
I thought it was pronounced onkegs.
I'll still take beetles over spiders.
Me too, any day. I'm with Viconia. Sell this and that. And if I should return all the way down, just to sell two things. I might just rest.
And a tick.
What? Yes.
Oh, there's more spite. There's more beetles. I mean.
Huh.
Fall down now.
I didn't realize there were any left.
Trouble?
I don't know which one who this other one's going after.
Done and
what?
Done.
Fine.
It's probably someone we don't want attacked.
Your need? Yes. Hey, right.
Aye.
Hells, I missed.
Yes.
Beetle evil.
Fools die.
And so do beetles.
What?
You want boo?
Death comes swiftly.
Die.
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 What?
Another try, I should do.
Hells, I missed.
Sweet. Got them all.
Yes.
I think, anyway. Should we take a peek in these rooms, see if there's any more beetles? This beetle was awesome. The beetle boss. Okay. We came from over there, so I don't think anyone would have got past us. Spider caves took longer than I thought.
Let's talk more fight!
Let's rest. I mean, not rest. Save first. Heading back to camp. Troll Claw Woods, right?
Yes!
Yay, I made it. Sell a couple things and rest. I know I do. It would take 3 episodes to get through those spider caves. They were dangerous indeed. I wonder if we can make something out of the spider shell and stuff.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
I have many fine wares.
You won't buy the goblin leathers. I'll buy the Severance for 1950. Maybe could have got like 8 gold or something like that for having a Safana be the leader for a moment, but never matter. Never matter. No matter. Who's got the, yeah, they won't buy the spider silk or the spider leg. $10,000. The rhino beetle shell we could sell for 90, and the spider eggs for 1 apiece. I'd rather save it to see if it could be used for something. It seems to be hinted around. I'm surprised he won't buy the gem blade at all. Well, that's right, we probably have some gems that we can sell. A few. Oh, he wanted to sell that one. That antidote that doesn't. Yeah. With the color strange, as I don't think would work. So. Mostly selling that just so we don't. I mean, otherwise I'd just drop it. Might as well make a little money. All right. So, next episode.
Aye.
Heading back here to the Forest of Worms. You know, I wonder if that's the ruined fortress. I wonder if we'll come out that way. Because we're heading back to the Forest of Worms. Inside there is a cave where we fought a named dragon, I think it was, or maybe it was a really huge named wyvern, either way. The reason I think it has wyverns is because there were greater wyverns and I think baby wyverns there as well. But past through that cave is a cave where there were some bugbears and a greater shadow, which we were able to talk to and help us fight the bugbears. But then past that is the way to a ruined temple. So we're going to travel back there. And let's just rest. That's one of the things I want to do. Good. And we're going to travel back there. Off screen, unless we have another random encounter. The random encounters are, well, I think you get them randomly, but they're handcrafted, basically, is what I mean. They definitely have a crafted feel to them. So, if anything interesting along the way, of course I'll show that, but otherwise, then I'll meet you guys back at the entrance to the ruined temple. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. Really enjoy it. And always, I really appreciate it. I enjoy it too. Always seek adventure.